The Havsil cable system is a completely new build fiber optical systems from Kristiansand in Norway to Esbjerg in Denmark. Built and operated by bulk fiber networks and designed for optimal reliability. The subsea cables is installed in the shortest distance between Norway and Denmark from Kristiansand to Hanstholm and is a double armored cable fully buried down to minimum 1.5 meters below the seabed in one single operation. The terrestrial section is also buried all the way between Hanstholm and Esbjerg. Bulk also provides amplified sites in new built modern facilities along the route, all with a constant focus on uptime and reliability.